Hello there, my name is Wayne Mannis, and I'm here to host a live act from Sunderland who indulge their surf rock sensibilities. We will see something incredible and hopefully play it right all the way through. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, arachnids and insects, the Milk Lizards playing from their second album, Warm.
Thank you.
Well, hello, music lovers. So here we have John Donnell to talk us through his raucous bass sound. John, how do you get that sound?
So, yep, I've got my Plectrum here,
yep.
My bass guitar and my amp, and basically sound comes out of there. Sort of plug this in, nice and orange. That's it. I'm a bass purist, really, and all of the dials talk to
top. Yeah, educational, John. Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Thank you. So we have the heartbeat of the milk lizards just to my right. Ben, how'd you get that sound?
Well, it's not my kit, it does the job.
Okay.
Thank you.
So we have the Milk Lizard Steve in law, who's going to go through his guitar sound right now. Steve, how'd you get that sound?
Yeah, so we've got the custom Fender Strat here. Custom paint job. Screwdriver for a short arm, stubby, trim arm. Custom. Stacked humbucker. Custom. Cord splitter. Volume pot. Custom. Custom strap locks. Patented to the Milk Lizards. 50 quid. Does the job.
It certainly does, Stephen. And if you could just go through your pedals, please.
So, first in the chain, we've got this bass EQ pedal, which is just set flat, but it's a little trick I learned from Tom Morello when we were touring the States. You have it flat, but just turn the volume up a bit, so it gives you a little bit more of your original sound. Moving on, we've got the vintage delay, which I will not even be using tonight, because we're not doing the one song it's used in, but makes a good noise. Next in line, we've got this Bellcat Trem, which is set to a slow speed, because next to it is the Palmer Trem, which is set to a fast speed, but because I kept forgetting to alter the speed in between songs, it was easier just to have two pedals. And then tonight, we'll go up here for one night only, we've got the Digitech Digiverb for that lovely wet spring reverb for one of the songs on the album. Then the Korg tuner is not plugged in because it's got some dodgy wiring and I don't trust it in the chain. So we tune in, then just hope for the best with that one.
Of course, Stephen, I fully understand that. Well, thank you very much for going through your rig with us. That's Stephen Law from the Milk Lizards, and that has been an absolute education.